Hi, Dyanna Toms at The Abundant Life, coming to you today with the topic of energy and digestion. So what does digestion and energy have to do with each other? Well, it has everything to do with each other because energy is everything. If you have energy, you're able to live the life that you love. With no energy, you're always feeling low, you know, like you can't get up and go. So digestion is extremely important to help you break down your food and burn it as fuel. So picture a fireplace. So you want to start a fire, and so you do what you do to start the fire, and then you throw a log on there and that log doesn't burn, and then you throw another log on there and that burn doesn't burn again. So pretty soon you just have all these unburned logs and there's no fire in your fireplace putting out heat. So you can think of your body as that kind of digestive fire also. So you got to get that kindled before you can break down your food. So our human bodies, these bodies were not designed to handle highly processed, high sugar, refined carbohydrates. So what is that? Junk food, basically. So it's anything made with white flour and white sugar and packaged especially. So that would be like crackers, cookies, chips, box cereals, fast food, etc. So the body's not designed to break that down. So what does that do to the gut? It causes the gut to, first of all, you don't digest it and break it down, so therefore you don't have any energy. The second thing it does, it starts to leak through the gut and then cause inflammation in the body. So when that's happening, you're going to have skin issues, low energy, low immunity, and also poor mental clarity. So the brain and the gut are directly connected. So you can bet if your gut's not working, you're having issues with mental clarity. And any skin issue is a sign that the digestive system is not doing its job. So for instance, like eczema or psoriasis, usually when I muscle test someone, it goes directly to the digestive system. So they're not breaking down the glutens, the GMOs, the the dairy for their body. It's not working for them. So the gut, 80% of your immune system is in your gut. So when your digestive system's not working and the gut is not really functioning properly, that lowers your immune system, which means it's going to lower your energy also and your mental clarity. So energy is everything. So that means the digestive fire needs to be working so you can burn that food for fuel and use it to do what you need to do for the day. So there is a story about the kings that used to, when they would get prepared to pick a new wife, they'd always pick the woman that had the most beautiful glowing skin, because they would say if she has beautiful skin, that means she's healthy, because it's a reflection of what's going on internally. And so they would always pick the one with beautiful skin because they said she was healthy enough to bear children for him. So the internal is a reflection on the outside. So just remember, your food is very important, and especially to digest your food. So if you want that high energy and that beautiful skin, digest your food. Sometimes we don't have the enzymes to do that, or we're putting in so many processed foods that we've shut that ability down. When that happens, I recommend a digestive enzyme, and I muscle test my customers and clients to see which is right for them, because no two people are alike and no two people eat alike. So sometimes you need a little help to go in there and digest the food that's in your system right now, causing you inflammation and other problems, okay? The other thing that I love, and I use this daily, it tastes like water, looks like water. You put it in your water, and what it does, it helps seal up the gut. So picture like a tight fishnet in your gut, and when we eat all the wrong, highly processed foods, we start to tear holes in that net, and it crosses the gut barrier and ends up in your bloodstream. So this tightens up that net to keep everything in place, and it helps with mental clarity. It helps your immune system. It protects you from environmental toxins in the air. And it especially helps the gut. Okay, so remember, stay healthy, stay strong. And next week I'll be talking about mindful eating and weight loss.